Today we are going to learn a English poem. The name of the poem is Ice Cream Man. Now we start our poem. When summer's in the city and bricks blaze of heat, the ice cream man with his little cart goes trundling down the street. Beneath his round umbrella, oh, what a joyful sight to see him fill the cones with mounds of cooling brown and white. Vanilla, chocolate, strawberry, or chilly things to drink from bottles full of frosty peas. Green, orange, white, or pink, his cart might be a flower bed of roses and sweet peas. The way the children cluster round as thick as honeybees. The name of the poet of the poem is Racklefield. Thank you.